easy, do you? No reason to go picking fights, right? No one noticed this thing for all these years. Death machines. Fantastic.
Ah!
those things are still around, might be some soldiers trapped in here too. Except they'd probably be Lassie by now. Huh? Not even human anymore. Just post Lassie. Enemy's a cocoon. Can't show him any mercy.
There's the next one.
Baby, your hero's on the way. Hang on, baby. Your hero's on the way.
He is here, calling himself a hero.
He's coming our way.
What should I do?
Tell him what you need to.
But nothing I say will change what happened.
We could just run away.
Thank you.
Well, that wasn't scary at all.
Things like that.
You're gonna regret it.
Take it a little slower.
You get in here. You gotta leave. Okay, listen. Find some place to hide and keep quiet. Once I find Sarah, we'll all leave together. You'll be home in time for dinner.
You...
Wait! Who's Sarah?
My wife. Future wife, that is. She's a pulse lessee.
No.
She's here somewhere, along with that Falsee. I gotta find her and set her free.
What's wrong with you? Why do you want to help a lessee? They're the enemy. Huh? How can you save a lessee? And not... That's insane!
Probably. But I gotta do something, right? I'll be back.
Should we wait around for him? And hitch a ride?
I'd rather go to Pulse! Why is this happening to me? When they found the Foul Sea the other day, we were just visiting Bodom. But the army took us, threw us on that train. And because of that guy, Mom is...
Probably shouldn't leave them alone.
And he wants to help Alyssi.
Hey again.
Hey. Let's go with him. You gotta talk to him, Hope. If you don't take this chance, you'll regret it forever.
Okay.
Let's go.
What's gotten into you, soldier? Thought you came for a fight.
My sister.
Your sister?
She's a lessee.
What? A Pulse lessee?
The Falsee has her captive, but I'll find her.
Is she still... Hey, what was her focus? When she became a lessee, what did the Falsee order her to do? It wasn't blow up Cocoon or anything like that, was it?
I didn't ask.
Listen to me. When a person gets cursed by a foul sea, they become a lessee. And they get given a focus, right? How do I put this? If they don't carry it out, lessee end up as one of those things. What I'm saying is, if your sister's gone that far, I mean, she might still... How can I... Oh, man. There's no way to turn a lessee back into a human. Even if she completes her focus, there's no changing her fate. She'll live her life as a foul sea slave. Don't make her suffer.
Just say it! Any lessee, anyone who might ever become a lessee should be wiped off the face of Cocoon. It's people like you that started the purge in the first place.
So, that's a Sith, huh? Some innocent kid gets picked as a lessee one day and winds up one of those.
Hurry up and find that Falsey.
the soldiers who came in to search the place. Things grow wings? They really are monsters, aren't they? Those things used to be. They sure ain't human now. Stumbles into the wrong place at the wrong time, and all this happens. Oh. have time to be dilly-dallying here.